tens of millions of years of evolution produced DNA. And in a second, man destroys it.
News has just come in of an airplane crash on an island.